Problem 1. Which expression is equivalent to 64 minus x squared? That is in the form of a squared minus b squared, where a squared is equal to 64 and b squared is equal to x squared. Well, if a squared is equal to 64, a is equal to 8. And if b squared is equal to x squared, b is equal to x. There's a special formula for a squared minus b squared, a minus b times a plus b. So we just plug in with what we found for a and what we found for b.